okay, what's the difference between copyright and trademark? In this video, I want to explain to you what the difference is and how you can deal with it. If you have questions about this video and anything related to copyright or trademark, feel free to contact me. Let's begin. In this video, we're going to talk about copyright and trademark. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a lot of examples. I'm not going to give you the definition of copyright and trademark. I'm just going to discuss a lot of examples with you so you can get a clear view what is copyright and what is trademark. So let's talk about book first. This is a classic example. If I have a book, if I create a book, do I have a copyright or can I put a trademark on it or both? The question is simple. It can be both, or I can do only copyright, or I can do only trademark. The book itself, I created, the stories in it is something personal, and it's something that I created, so I can have copyright on it. The name of the book, if it's something good, I can register that as a trademark. So if I have a book, I create a book, I can have copyright on it, but I can also have trademark on it. Another example, a phone. Apple designed a phone. On the phone, the design and the software, Apple has copyright on it. The name iPhone, the name Apple, Apple has trademark on it. See the difference? When you use a name to identify your product or services, then you use trademark. When you create something, you can use copyright to protect it. Big difference. Another example, TV. If I have a TV for Sony, Sony has copyright on the TV, also the software, but Sony has also the trademark Sony. It's the name Sony, well-known trademark. Even for you, when you create something, you can have copyright on the thing that you create, but you can also create your own brand and you can register that, and the brand, you can use it to identify the thing that you create. That's what Sony is doing. That's what Apple is doing. And that's what you can do if you create a product. So that's the difference between copyright and trademark. Sometimes you can use both. Sometimes you can only use copyright. Sometimes you can only use trademark. Just remember, those are two different things. If you talk about business name, it's better to register the business name as a trademark.
This is the end of the video. In this video, I showed you the relationship between copyright and trademark. I also show you the difference between copyright and trademark. If you have questions about this video or anything related to copyright or trademark, feel free to contact me. See you in the next video.